Hello, I'm gonna hang out today, play some Mystical Fighter.
The Sega Genesis.
Plays via ROM. And we'll see how that goes. I like this game. I don't think I've ever beat it, but I dig it. It's a beat 'em up from 90, 89, 90. And you'll see, it's kind of unique. Sega. There's our mystical fighters. You don't get to play as a red guy, though. Game select. I guess I should have figured that out. Anyways, here's how you play. You get your punch, jump, kick, which looks like you're just kind of laying out the entire time. And you have your enemies. You got this dude wearing garlic, and this dude wearing garlic, and that same dude wearing garlic, and this other guy who just hit me, he's wearing garlic. Now you also got these booger monsters. Oops. And everybody's got their own life bar, so you know exactly how long it is that you've been murdering somebody. I just got some juice, some energy. Do yourself a charge. Nice little slide, knock those guys out. Everybody's color-coded too. And basically, you can just sit here and just punch. You do have a time limit, though. I don't think that's fair. Because if I just want to sit here and just botch and just beat these guys up, I should be able to do that. This guy's got a sunburn, so I'm going to punish him for that. Still sat out in the rain, or sat out in the sun with a bunch of garlic and some sun. And now he is cooked. You also have yourself a special move, I think. I don't think I have any of those gimmicks that I'm supposed to use. Oh no, I died. Let's talk about him, not me. There's Homeboy in green. Everybody's related here. These are all guys, these are all, it's like wrestling Samoans. They're all related. Give myself some energy. Looks like rice, like a mousetrap I was eating. Anyways, these guys are easy. Just here, just punch and move, lean forward until they die, until they lose their existence on this mortal coil. And you can also grab people and do things. It's a little bit harder to do that though. Oop. No, get back here. Aha. I'm about to be engaged with by a cat. It's normal for a Twitch streamer to have like three different things going at once, three different screens. Because I don't know if that makes sense. Joker, I definitely am.
Hey.
What are you doing? I have a cat. She's being bad.
See? This is Luna.
Luna, do you want to stream?
No?
Okay. You should leave. I got ambushed.
Now we go to Benihana.
Dudes here that are gonna attack me, but also cook delicious fish for me. And pork, shrimp. And at the Benihana in Santa Monica, Hulk Hogan has his picture on the wall. And it disappoints me. Is that man? He's an aging racist. Get yourself up. He's also hanging out with Muhammad Ali. So Muhammad Ali and Hulk Hogan once ate. At Benihana. I don't know if Hulk Hogan was a raging racist anymore. He may have figured it out. Who knows? He thinks COVID could be cured by praying, so that's a thing that he does. Hulk Hogan, I remember when I was editing Steve Austin's show. I think the most amusing part about the interview that Steve did with him is that Steve... Hogan only drinks, okay, I guess his alcohol at the time of choice is Truly's. The Truly's are not, as far as seltzers go, they're not that good. They don't have the same crisp taste as a you know, whatever, those other drinks. So people like the White Clams. I like White Clams a lot better. Yes, I know it's called White Claw. What'd I do? God damn it. So I'm starting from here again. That's fine. Back to Benihana. Just imagine if you saw this happen in real life where there was demons that were out there attacking everybody. And the guy that was defending you from this awful... occurrence was only using his palm strikes. Like, he was just going with the people, with these demons, and just sticking them right in the gut with his palms. And it was working. Wait, no, not yet. Oh, man, how'd he get me? Son. Ooh, I got extra life. Taking lives and saving lives. Do you see that I can move yet? Job me from behind. These guys are definitely wearing garlic though, right? Like, am I a vampire? Juice. Mousetrap. Oh, this is the, I need the pills. Let's have to fight the manticore from the first stage of Magic Sword. Kicking my ass. Back somewhere. Why did it disappear? Okay, I think I got him cornered here. Tom thrust this manticore to death. And that was it. What's the premise of this game? I gotta get my hallucinogen pills. And also you get yourself one of these. You can use that to whip across the screen. I got some giant sumo dudes with bad sunburns. It's best to do this to these dudes. If you can. These brothers are back. The good brothers. Got Larry. That's Sven. And old Red. Red took out your shins, and now you're dead. All three at once? Get out of here. I'm not that good. For a second I thought those were lasagnas. No, it's just those aliens again. The Invisible Man. I hate when games do that, by the way. I don't know if it's because I'm streaming it or not. I know those zombies are busted. That guy. This dude. Really tan. It is George Hamilton. For all you kids. Do you even know who George Hamilton is? That's fine. I'm literally talking to myself, and that's fine. Oh, that guy fell down a hole. Down in a hole. I want to fly. Something, something. Ta-da. Oh, that's a lot of work. Man. Has crossed swords, crossed the streams. Give me that. Take that. Die! Okay, I'm bringing myself back up for that. I didn't deserve to die that cheaply. Says I. Oh, he pile-drived me! I thought I was doing that for a second. I was like, man. I didn't know I could do that. How is it that if you have a stick, you're not able to beat a guy just standing there thrusting his palm at you? And they got sun. Like suntan, and now they got purple boy. This guy's name should be purple stuff. That's usually one of our gimmicks. I only used one though. Why did I use two? Well, that's bullshit. So I need this with the boss, but I guess not. Two red boys. We get a snack. Shotei. Oh, there we go. Ooh, duck. That's just one of her things. I even got him a little bit. Down to the last life. Feed one more time? No. Yeah. But I could punch him once in the dick. Oh, god damn it! I forgot. Let's see how cheap I can get with this. Nope. I thought that. Blue all of a sudden. See how cheap I get. Cheap! I think there's one more after this, to be honest. Oh, that didn't work. Wait. Do I got one more? I don't. Actually defeated this stage. It's just, I know this stage. These little holes in the floor. Pain in the ass. Because for the most part, you're bound to fall into them. They'll just stare at each other. Health. Now the ninjas are here. Fuck me.
This is gonna suck.
They don't have much health for it. Which is good. Oh, last life.
You should be falling in right now. How come you can't fall in and I can? Where am I? Here I am. That's right, you can hit these. And that's how you do it. Did you ever kick a bird out of the sky? I think it's possible. See? Oh, fuck me, that's right, this dude. His brother sucks. But how the hell am I supposed to do anything? Because he's constantly on fire. All my continues on this night. I mean, if you've never kicked a bird, or you can punch a guy that's on fire constantly. Fuck you. think I can only carry three of those goodies. And magic pills that I take to summon a giant bell. Go ninja go. Oh, I can't pour. Summon the snow. Knock a few of these jabronis out. That's fine. Back at Benihana. Those guys just standing there buying all this. I kick their ass. I got a weapon too. I got a knife. Oh, sigh. Use that for a minute. The hierarchy is there, if it's black and red, and I think red's the lowest. It's like snow. Or do the bell. John Carpenter bell. Sword motherfuckers. The game's over. Well, shit. All right, well, I just realized I got some work to do.
So allow me to end this stream. Maybe we'll hang out another time. Goodbye.